For decades, science fiction writers and visionaries alike have envisioned massive structures of the future that would push the boundaries of engineering and physics. These are the top 6 tallest structures of the future. Number 6. The Bionic Tower. The Bionic Tower's proposed vertical city, 1,223 meters high, with 300 stories that would house over 100,000 people. Designed by architects Eloy Celaya and Javier Gomez Piaz, the aim of the tower is to use bionics to create an eco-friendly system, which has been described as an incredibly difficult feat. The tower is composed of 12 vertical neighborhoods and is surrounded by a kilometer-wide base island. Hong Kong and Shanghai have both expressed interest in the project. Number 5. The Dutch Mountain. Originally starting out as a joke he wrote for a newspaper column, journalist Thix Zonneveld proposed that the Netherlands needed its own artificial mountain that would mostly serve as a recreational space outlooking the iconic Dutch landscape, which would in turn make it a popular destination for climbers. It would reach over 2 kilometers in height, and the inside of the mountain would be mostly hollowed. Number 4. The Dubai City Tower was announced in August 2008 and would tower over the current tallest skyscraper, the Burj Khalifa, at just over 2,400 meters in height. It would have about 400 floors and was designed around the concept of the Eiffel Tower. The notable feature is a 200 km per hour vertical bullet train that would serve as an elevator throughout the complex. Number 3. The Exceed 4000 is the second tallest building ever fully envisioned, meaning all the structural and architectural plans have already been drawn up. Its proposed 4,000-meter height and 6-kilometer weight base would be able to accommodate up to 1 million citizens, essentially serving as a city. It was designed in Tokyo by the Tassei Corporation, but apparently was never meant to be actually built, but rather gained some recognition for the firm. Designed around Mount Fuji, it would actually exceed the mountain's height by some 200 meters. Number 2. The Tokyo Tower of Babel is the tallest building that has ever been envisioned in the history of mankind, and would stand at a massive 10,000 meters high, absolutely destroying any of the previous projects. Obviously, they would require a huge amount of work, and is estimated to cost at least $306 trillion, and would take over a century to build. However, once completed, it would be able to house over 30 million people, which is more than many cities. It is actually divided into sections, such as human territory, sky territory, and cosmos territory. At full height, it would just be able to stretch into the stratosphere, 10 kilometers up in the air. Number 1. The Space Elevator. Only recently has Canadian company Thoth Technology acquired a patent for their space elevator design. The original 1950s design would stretch over 100,000 kilometers into the air, thus surpassing geostationary orbit. Since then, the idea has been scaled down a bit and involves a tensile carbon nanotube wire attached somewhere on the equator and held up by a counterweight in space. The opposing gravitational and centrifugal forces would allow the cable to remain tensile at all times. It could be tethered to an anchor station and could be held above by a large captured asteroid or even a space station. Nonetheless, what engineers would have to achieve is currently beyond us. That's it for this episode. See you in the next one.